welcome 10th standard brothers to say about 12 schedules in the Indian Constitution. Good morning to all.
Back.
Good morning to one and all. We are standing in front of you to speak few words about schedules in Constitution of India.
Schedule. There are 12 schedules in the Constitution of India. One of the first mention of schedules was made by the Government of India in 1935. Later, when the Constitution of India was adopted in 1949, it consisted of 8 schedules. Today, with the amendments of India, there are 12 schedules. First schedule of Indian Constitution, it consists of names of states and union territories. Second schedule of Indian Constitution, the provision of relation to allowances, privileges, emolument of President of India, Governors of Indian States, Speaker and Deputy Speaker of Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha and the Legislative Assembly of Indian States, Supreme and High Court Judges.
Third schedule of Indian Constitution, it consists of forms of oath and affirmation for union ministers, state ministers, members of parliament, members of state legislature assembly, supreme and high court judges. Fourth schedule of Indian Constitution, it consists of provisions in relation to allocation of seats in states and union territories in Rajya Sabha. Fifth schedule of Indian Constitution, it consists provisions in relation to administration and control over the scheduled areas and scheduled rights. Sixth schedule of Indian Constitution, it consists of provisions related to administration of tribal peoples in areas such as Assam, Manipur, Mizoram and Meghalaya.
Seventh schedule of Indian Constitution deals with three legislative rules. There are state, union and congress. Eighth schedule of Indian Constitution deals with 22 languages recognized by the Indian Constitution. They are Marathi, Gujarati, Bengali, Telugu, Urdu, Hindi, Sanskrit, etc. Ninth schedule of Indian Constitution recognizes deals with state acts and regulations, and it also deals with abolition of zamindari system, and it also deals with parliament.